The pandemic is forcing state-line school districts to alter back-to-school plans, including one to go exclusively virtual. Belvidere Schools announced students will be taught remotely for at least the first quarter. Not only that, the start date was pushed back to September 8th. That's more than 2 weeks after the original start date. The district plans to finalize the school year calendar next Monday.